General manager of Warri Wolves, Moses Etu, says his team has protested the outcome of the Federation Cup result against IFA Yuba in Abeokuta. Etu told Channel Sports that a letter has been written to the Nigerian Football Federation and they are awaiting a decision. The quarterfinal match was abandoned when referee Obayemi Ola disallowed a goal scored by Warri Wolves 3 minutes before regulation time. The protest letter also contains allegations that the referee did not end the game the proper way.